I'm going to be doing the Hydrafacial today with Monica. So we're gonna also do a dermaplaning and LED light. I'll just explain as we go along.
And we may not have to do the dermaplaning because I don't feel anything.
Oh, good. Okay.
Well, you be the judge.
Yeah, I'll take a look. Sometimes you can go a little longer. You love it.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. It's such a difference.
And I had to put on makeup like, 3 weeks ago, and the application of it was like so nice.
Smooth.
Yeah.
Yeah. Makes a difference. So we just start by manually cleansing.
On my chin, probably like last week or whatever, but other than that, I haven't had any. It's been a big improvement.
Good. Well, these do make a huge difference. Mm-hmm. And I'm just going to place these iPads on your eyes. Like a little bit right here, but other than that, you're good. I don't even, don't worry about it. So we are going to dermaplane just a little bit on her chin. Other than that, looks good. So we take the scalpel and go at a 45 degree angle. Go ahead and add glycolic and salicylic. gonna do the extraction. Add on the blue LED light that helps kill bacteria underneath the skin. So anyone with acne, that would be a good one to put on moisturizer and sunscreen. Ready for you, and take your time, and I will meet you up front.
Thank you.
You're welcome.